than anything I imagined.
This is a different kind of magic. Very dark. Very powerful.
Once again, I must ask too much of you, Harry.
Every day, every hour, this very minute, in fact, dark forces attempt to penetrate these walls.
This time, I cannot hope to destroy it alone.
This fear,
this memory is everything.
Only he,
you're the chosen one, Harry,
can unlock the secret.
Without this, we leave the fate of our world to chance.
That can save them all.
You because she thinks you're the chosen one.
But I am the chosen one. Hey, sorry. Kidding.